Jimmy, there you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Why, Miss Peters? What's the matter?
Well, you know how tonight is our Christmas pageant, right? It's kind of a pagan, spiritual, age-appropriate, loving thing we've got going on here. It's all about letting go and being really unself-conscious.
Sounds like heaven, miss.
Great. Well, we are about to go on stage in a couple of minutes, but our lead percussionist has appendicitis.
Oh, that sucks. Guess it's gonna be a rhythm-free pageant this year.
No, I've been planning this pageant for months. I have hand-sewn the costumes. I stayed up for days painting the backdrop for the stage. I've called on the good spirits to watch over us, and all the parents are now waiting in the auditorium.
So what do you want me to do about it?
You have to get up on that stage and play. You have to save the Christmas pageant.
Are you serious? Group participation in a public performance?